What's next? I don't know.
Interstellar mobility?
Someday, it'll happen.
And you guys will be the ones who figure out how to do it.
Because all these airframes are cool, all the technology is cool, all the ideas are cool, but every one of them had an airman who was willing to try it, who adjusted it, who made it work, who turned it into combat capability. And those airmen are sitting right here in this auditorium with different names and younger faces. You guys have no idea how cool you are.